Euphoric. Provocative. Edgy. Thought-provoking. Technically and visually stunning. A compelling work of science fiction. A suspenseful expose. Cinema like you've never seen it before. The exotic, bizarre, and beautiful world of Afterlife.
Follow me.
Where am I? What was that noise? I'm not feeling too good.
You are now listening to 103.5 Calm FM.
What the fuck is this? What am I wearing? Why the hell do I sound like a guy?
We turned you into the Weavend.
The fuck is a Weavend? Let me out of here.
I'm so sorry, but I can't do that.
My boss pays me good, and I need to feed my family. I can't risk losing my job.
Selfish son of a b-
Well, well, well. Look what we have here. Thanks, Abdul number 3. I've got it from here. Abdul's experiment worked.
Who is Abdul? What experiment? What is going on?
Abdul is the scientist. He is the original one of all. Of us. He cloned all of us and turned you into one of us.
What the fuck?
I know. It's hard to get used to having balls.
Man, all I wanted was some dildos. I didn't plan on growing one.
I'm Abdul number 2. And I'm in charge of all operations here.
I didn't ask.
But you wanted to know.
I don't give two shits about you. I just want to know who turned me into this shortest man.
Abdul is coming down to meet you. Don't try anything.
Are you that guy with the weird outfit from the shop?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yep, that's you. You did this to me.
Well, we've been waiting for years to find someone as horny as you. We really need you to help us with our songs.
I think your songs were horny enough before. Why'd you have to turn me into the Weavend, whatever that is?
Because I needed a new persona. Cupcake soul inside the Weekend's body is perfect.
So where is the actual Weekend?
I swapped the brains in your bodies, dumbass. You are the Weekend. He is you.
I think I might just use my
virgin power!
What the fuck? I just shat myself.
That's right. I got plot armor. Get your stank ass out of here before I beat it.
What is going on, Abdul?
Yeah, what happened to the Weavend?
He died. Cupcake is back, bitches.
You are outnumbered. You will not beat us.
Watch me.
My eardrums.
What was that?
Whoa, you flops destroyed my shop. You will now pay the price.
Yeah, we are stronger than you.
You will now die.
What's going on here?
Pookie, is that you?
Yes, what is happening? Why are there three of you in costumes?
No reason. Just having some fun.
No, we are not having fun. Those clones tried to turn me into one of them.
What the fuck? I told you to stop doing those experiments. You promised me.
I had to be BL Drake. I'm so sorry.
Can't be with you if you're going to destroy. Flop talk.
What? No.
I swear I changed my ways for the better. The better. Cause I wanna eat your dick forever. Forever. Oh.
Abdul, you can't fool me. I'm gonna have to join the flops.